Okay, how many of you know any of the cryptocurrency? You'll be hearing about... Okay, so it means you have an idea of what cryptocurrency is. Yeah? Please, can I... it seems I'm alone. Can I hear a response?
Yes, sir.
No, you don't know. Just tell me you don't know. So I don't have Now, hello. Now, let me just introduce you to what blockchain is. I don't want to use the regular example that people define blockchain as. But let me give you an example that you can easily relate to. Is this a book? Do we all agree this is a book?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
Do we all agree it's a book?
Yes.
What makes it a book?
That's pages.
Sorry?
That's pages.
So what if I remove this parallel binding and then these pages, every of the page is now an independent object or sheet? Yes. Will it still be called a book?
No.
So can we still call this one page a book?
No.
Why?
Because it's one sheet.
Because one of it cannot be a book. Now, the blockchain is independent blocks of code that are linked together. Do you understand? In a chain-like manner. So, this one now on the blockchain is a block of code. This one also is a block of code. This one also, so till the last one. And then some of the features of the blockchain is, it is very transparent. You can, anybody can see. Anybody can see whatever is deployed on the blockchain. Once the blockchain is private, it's public. When it is private, you need special access to it. Do you understand? So this one now, you can say this one is Bitcoin, or this one is Ethereum, or this one is Eternity, or this one is, you know, any other blockchain that is called. So a blockchain is just a block of code that are linked together. Okay, they are linked together. And then you can still write code in the blockchain or on the blockchain. The process of writing code on the blockchain is called, the executable code you write on the blockchain is what is referred to as smart contracts. Do you understand? So for every blockchain that is 2.0 or 3.0, it has an ability to be able to accept smart contracts. Now, just like the smart contract is like every other contract, you know, but this one is executed on the blockchain. Do you understand? Yeah? Okay. So, another example would be, before this can be called a war, we know that there are arranged blocks, okay, that have cement in between just to hold them together. Now look at those cement as the chain that is linking the blocks. Do you understand? And before you can access the last block here, before you access the last block, you have to start from up. So imagine if this block of code is written in JOS, and then this other one is written in Cameroon, and this other one is written in maybe Liberia, then this other one is written probably in Sambisa. Nigeria again. Then this one is written in maybe Lagos. Then this one is written in Ghana, or maybe South Africa. You know, so the blocks can actually be sparsely distributed, okay? But they are linked to one another in a chain-like form. Do we understand? Any confusion? Thank you. So this is what a blockchain simply is. It's just a block of code that are linked together, you know, and then it cannot be, it is very invisible. Like I said, this is if you are successful and then you're able to have this, before you can bring down a blockchain, let me tell you how it is. If you are successful and you are able to hack this node, okay? You will need